changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. It's a little early to be drinking. Looks like the milk got delivered. Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in never.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Hey, Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it. Don't worry about the dishes. That's my job.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, no worries, sir. You can't be...
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm...
Uh-huh. Go away.
Won't take but a moment.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little...
I said no.
And I'm saying yes. So there.
Splendid. Wonderful. That's it.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Red, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
Uh-huh. And miss the World Series?
Sir? Mom?
Uh-huh.
You should come and see this!
Codsworth?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do,
oh,
we
no.
do have... We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my god.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Sir, vault's the other way!
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't shut me. Okay. Are they letting you in and not me?
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
On the platform, in the center! All right, that's it. Set it down.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
Hold on!
Oh god! We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Vault
A better future underground.
You.
Just this juicy. Yes, up the stairs.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This food's good.
Step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your seats before we can take this further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
Your mother and father down in D.C.
This is our new home.
Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time. Good
fit. Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
No, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Prepared for the future.
Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Hey there.
Follow me. Just this way. This way, please. Follow me. This way, please. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
It'll be okay.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Can you hold her?
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Come. No, no. I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you shot!
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
power cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Mr. Red. Oh, just tending the garden, sir.
Mm-hmm. My God.
Everything's dead, huh?
They...
Sir, these things...
He's gone. God...
It's worse than...
God damn it, tell me what's going...
A bit of it.
What? No. I need help, Codsworth, not food.
Sir, I've been thinking... If...
Sure. The Red Menace. Gotta be kidding.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighbor...
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I will...
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? Sort of a flea bag, aren't you? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa.
That chunk is done.
Easy.
To my boy.